When something happens, it is always you.
That's sexist.